Question 25, paper 1, version 2, June 2018. The diagram is the speed time graph for 60 seconds of a train's journey. At the beginning of this part of the journey, the train is traveling at u meter per second. Giving each answer in simplest form, find expression in terms of u for the deceleration of the last 10 seconds. So the last 10 seconds is here and it is retardation. So x is 50, the time is 50, and the speed is u. And after the 10 second, the time is 60, and the speed is 0. So the deceleration or the retardation is basically slope. Deceleration in speed time graph, deceleration is the slope of the line. So it is slope of the line when it is going down, y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1. So the y2, if it is x1, it must be y1, and if it is x2, so it is y2. So y2 is 0 minus y1 is u upon x2 is 60 and the minus 50. So it become minus u over 10 or 0.1 u, and since it is deceleration, so we don't write minus, or we minus in bracket, so we may write 0.1 u is the deceleration or u upon 10 meter per second square. Now part B, the speed when t is equal to 55. So t 55 must be here somewhere, and we have to find the speed. So if we mark it V, one triangle is 50 and it is 60 and it is u, and the other triangle is the small one, it is 55 and it is 50 and it is V. So apply the similarity formula. So this is u, 10, the distance is 10, and the speed is V is equal to V upon 50, 5 minus 50 is 5. So V must be u multiplied by 5 upon 10, 5 to the 10. So speed must be 1 upon 2 u. We have to reply it in terms of u. So the answer is half u meter per second. And the part C, the distance traveled during these 60 seconds. So 60 seconds is basically a trapezium. In a speed time graph, the area of the figure is the total distance. So it is a trapezium, and the formula of finding the area of trapezium is half bracket L1 plus L2 multiplied by height. So two parallel lines are named as L1 and L2, and the distance between the two parallel lines is the height. So L1 is 50, this one is 50, and L2 is 60. It is 60 and it is 50, and the height is u. So the distance is half L1 plus L2 multiplied by height. So it is half L1 is 50 plus 60, and the height is u. So when simplified, it can be written as 50 plus 60 is 110 divided by 2 u, and when we simplify it, 2 ones are 2, 2 fives are 10, 2 fives are 10. So 55 u is the total distance traveled during 60 seconds. So the answer is 55 u. Quite easy question. Still, if you face any problem, you may write in comment. I will reply you inshallah.